Hi friends, the Nokia Lumia 920 comes with a specific feature which is the Kids Corner application, wherein you can set up a few of your favorite apps, videos and games specifically for your kids so that they don't have access to all your important data and by mistake they don't wipe out or delete any of your most important data. In order to set it up, you need to go to the settings here. Under settings there is an option which says Kids Corner. Enable the same and then you would be given a list of different options like this. Tap onto the games and then check on the different games which you would like your kids to get access to. Select the videos which you would like them to access. Applications, whatever you think would be more relevant to them, like the camera application and any other apps you feel would be good for them. Music, since there's no music, the option won't be showing up right now. And once you're done with this, you can launch the Kids Corner also, or else you can also place a shortcut onto your home screen. Once you do that, you will be taken here and then tap onto the Kids Corner section and then you are taken to the screen. Once you unlock the same, you will be given shortcuts to all the games, the videos which we had earlier selected and also the application which we had selected. You can customize the same by giving the name of the kid, choosing a specific picture, theme and colors. Once you are done with this, you can directly go to the main interface, that's your actual phone interface, by just logging out and logging in. That's tapping onto the lock screen of your phone and again retapping it, and you're taken back. So this is how the Kids Corner works, and this was a quick demo of the same.